I guess I just want to finish off by saying, you know, like, I'm not just up here trying to tell you how things should be and, you know, like, I know everything. I think what's more important is that I'm going to get a chance to listen to what you guys have to say and what you guys think needs to be changed in this community. And you know what? I get that perhaps policies that are made in Toronto might help people in Toronto, but don't really work for people here in our rural area. So I'm looking forward to meeting other, like the rest of our community, and talking to you guys and seeing what you think should be changed. So I'm really glad I had the opportunity to come out here and talk to you, and I hope to see you at some other debates.
Thank you very much.